I moved to Winnipeg back in 1992. And the reason why I moved here is because I just kept meeting, everywhere I would travel, I kept meeting people from Winnipeg. And every single one of them was extraordinary, either extraordinarily weird or just extraordinarily amazing or extraordinarily talented. So I just kind of had that feeling of like, I maybe want to go and spend a couple of months in that place. And so I came here in 1992, and it's been, I don't know how many years, 20 years I've lived here. Never left.
On this winter morning, wake up above the tree lying in the dark, shivering. On this winter morning,